We all have trauma. We all are wounded in different ways. But we can heal and recover if we put in the work. Putting and maintaining boundaries is one of the most important steps to healing. Say no to people and situations that drain your energy. In this way, you preserve your energy, you give value to the things that you consider important, and you make space for people and experiences that help you thrive and grow.